It was learned through the course of investigation that two vehicles had apparently been racing over the top of Skyline, and one of them lost control and ended up arcing into the Skyline Overlook parking area and crashing into this parked vehicle. We're fortunate that the injuries to the victim female are very minor.